never.
Okay, its healer went back to B. Yeah.
So many targets, so little time.
This is kind of neat.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
I'm not used to it.
Oh, there they are.
Hello. Get out!
Man, the door dropped. I'm opening up.
I hate waiting.
Let's see. Oh, shit. We got a lot of stuff right there.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attack commencing. Escort the payload.
I have Thunderbird, but
hey, don't stop. Let's get it moving.
Oh, that's Ardita. Ow. Their Tracer doesn't stand a chance against me. Come on, Samba, why aren't you hacking?
Seriously, she can stop me from wrecking them right now.
Right?
And the mercy is just sitting behind me, keeping me healed, which is hilarious.
Yeah, every now and then she'll heal one of us.
And mostly she's keeping me alive.
Like, she's healed me a few times because I've been really low on health. And I kind of wish she would. Ow, aw, Sombra's behind us. Finally.
Oh, I'm dead.
Oh! Just before my revive, too.
Her hearing Reaver go, ow! Funny as hell.
Tracer? Right as their Reaper switched back in from being a ghost, I freaking put my mine right underneath it.
Oh, I got mined. Oh, yeah, where they at? Their Tracer got next to me and blew me and Mercy up.
I just got a double.
Oh. The whole time I didn't even have to use my tank mode. I had it ready, but I didn't even need to use it.
Play of the game.
There's Symmetric.
Okay. Very few defense heroes.
It's a perfect day.
We've got Two healers, a reaper.
What are you going to do when the fighting's over?
Yeah, I'm the only defense hero.
Retirement doesn't suit me.
And I'm a tank.
Would have been better to let this all go.
I mean, I could have done played Bastion again and just sat right here and just kept them in their base.
I'll put an end to your second story.
The hunter lays a trap for his prey.
I know.
Their Junkrat is employing the same freaking tactic I did.
What, hiding up top and dropping bomb?
Just bunching bombs out randomly.
Succeed, blow it up again.
Oh no, they have it moving.
Was I really the last one keeping them from moving the sucker?
Probably. Damn it. Yeah, their Junkrat is using almost the exact same freaking
strategy you did, just firing explosives everywhere.
Mm-hmm. Randomly throwing out the mine.
Concussion mine. Okay, they made
it. Was a somber that got me.
Well, that's a fine. How do you do?
I got nailed by a Genji.
I'm with you.
Freaking Genji and his shuriken.
Healing stream engaged.
My ultimate is almost
dead. Oh, fuck. Haha!
Fire in the hole!
Ow, I died.
You got me too.
I died in my super, so.
Oh. That sucks. You died while using your Riptire.
Well, that's a fine. How do you do?
To the Junkrat.
Till Valhalla.
Oh, sure. Now Mercy's safe.
Nope.
You know, I watched funny. That. That was funny as hell.
Well, the fact that I bring denied him the Riptire.
Yeah, you were just like, nope.
I managed to push him back for a little bit. But then, no! Freaking D.Va had to use Defense Matrix and block all my bullets.
Yeah, that's what happens.
You don't succeed, blow it up again.
No, really, is that what that is?
What up?
He's like enemy contact. I'm like, no, really? They're not totally getting our butts because we have stopped them a few times.
So oh, god damn it. I just came back.
And I got the Riptire in the face.
Justice rains from above. Got
he
this.
Jumped it and then and he only got me with it.
Yeah, they got it. Damn.
I was still standing there. They had more people on point. It was probably like that big revive she did.
Till Valhalla.